Aishu, you change this sentence into question tag. She writes homework.
She writes homework, doesn't she?
Question.
Does she write homework?
Vaishnavi, you say gerund and present participle and perfect participle, past participle. To see nature gives pleasure.
Seeing nature gives pleasure. It is gerund. Nature seeing gives pleasure. It is present participle. Having seen nature gives pleasure. It is perfect participle. Seeing nature gives pleasure. It is past participle.
Vaishu, you change this into passive. I drink milk.
Milk is drunk by me.
Vaishu, you change this into passive. Did I drink milk?
Is milk drunk by me?
Was milk drunk by me?
Was milk drunk by me?
You change this sentence into passive. Where do I speak English?
Where is English spoken by me?
Vaishnavi, you change this sentence into passive voice. Principal sir wrote a book with a name, A Guide to English Grammar.
A book was written by Principal sir with a name, A Guide to English Grammar.
Vaishnavi, you change this sentence into indirect speech. He said to me, I teach English.
He told me that he taught English.
Vaishnavi, hear me. He asked me, where shall I speak English?
He would speak English.
You change this one also. He said, what a tasty food I eat.
He exclaimed that he ate very tasty food.
Vaishnavi, you change this sentence into indirect speech. He said, the sun rises in the east.
He said that the sun rises in the east.
Vaishnavi, you change this sentence into complex and simple. He drinks milk, so he gets energy.
As he drinks milk, he gets energy. It is complex. Being drunk milk, he gets energy. It is simple.
Vaishnavi, you change this into complex and simple. He makes not only a ball but also a bat.
He makes a ball as well as he makes a bat. It is complex. Besides being made a ball, he makes a bat. It is simple.
You change this sentence into complex and simple. He eats snacks, but he does not digest them.
Two items, complex and simple. Though he eats snacks, he does not digest them. It is complex. In spite of his indigestion, he eats snacks.
Why, sir?
It is simple.
You say complex and simple. I am weak, so I cannot walk.
I am so weak that I cannot walk. I am too weak to walk.
You say in complex and simple. I started to teach English grammar and he runs away.
As soon as I started to teach English grammar, he runs away. It is complex. No sooner do I start to teach English grammar, he runs away. It is simple.
Vaishnavi, you say in complex and simple. Speak well or you may fail in the interview.
If you speak well, you will pass in the interview. It is complex. Speak well to pass in the interview. It is simple.
Roja is smaller than Manju. You change it to positive.
Manju is not Roja. Manju, you say sentence.
Roja is smaller than Manju. You change into positive.
Manju is not so small as Roja. It is positive.
You change this one in positive. Roja is not smaller than Vaishu.
Vaishu is as small as Roja.
You change in comparative and positive. Roja is the most beautiful girl in the class.
Roja is more beautiful than any other girl in the class. It is comparative. No other girl in the class is so beautiful as Roja. It is positive.
Vaishu. You change comparative and positive. Roja is not the smallest girl in the class.
Roja is not smaller than some other girls in the class. It is comparative. Some other girls in the class are at least so small as Roja. It is positive.
Vaishya, you say this sentence into complex and simple. I see a girl and she speaks English.
I see a girl who speaks English. It is complex. I see a girl to speak English. I see a girl speaking English. I see a girl English speaking. I see a girl having spoken English. I see a girl spoken English. These are all simple.
Vaishu, you say in comparative and positive. Smiley is the cleverest girl in the class.
Smiley is cleverer than any other girl in the class. It is comparative. No other girl in the class is so clever as Smiley. It is positive.
Vaishu, you say in comparative and positive. Vijji is one of the smallest girls in the class.
Vijji is smaller than most of the girls in the class. It is comparative. Very few girls in the class are so small as small as Vijji. It is positive. Over, sir.